How about Coldplay, everybody?
How are you?
Very well.
Good. Coldplay in the house. Yeah. As they say on some shows, Coldplay in the house. Elton John was going to be here. Now, whenever Elton comes on the show, he sort of asks for this secret piano here, Christopher.
Oh, it's a secret piano.
Flip it up. Piano.
Oh, wow.
Piano.
Yeah.
Piano. There you go. Elton John song. Spontaneous Elton John song. Bit of Elton John for us.
And I think it's going to be a
long time. Welcome to my life. As you can see, Reef have retired from It's Your Letters. How about a brand new Coldplay It's Your Letters?
Sure.
Come on.
Okay. Just to basically summon all the letters and messages.
It's Your Letters, It's Your Letters. The lyrics are It's Your Letters.
Ready?
Mm-hmm. Noah, come in with a killer question for Coldplay. It's my son, Noah.
I'm Chris, how you doing? What's your name?
Noah.
Noah, all right, how you doing, man?
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
First, thank you for looking after the world so nicely.
Which you do, too, in your own way.
That's lovely. Nice thing to say.
And my question is, my dad's name is Chris.
Right.
And his dad was called Martin.
Right.
What do you think of that, Chris Martin?
I think that's just marvellous.
OK, thank you, Noah. Thank you.
Hey, Noah. Here you go, man. Take them badges, look. Take them, all right?
Oh, he's been badged up. He's been badged up by Coldplay. How exciting. OK, so I'm going to ask you some questions about your new album, but only if you can actually beat the intro on some of your own songs on my banana piano. All right? Now, I have to earth myself with this. Sure. And if I... seriously?
If something terrible happens, she wants to take over the show. Wow.
OK, and I have to earth myself to the computer. OK, now, I've learned something. So if you guess these correctly, I'll ask you a question about your new album, you can get a bit of some kind of promotional thing going on. All right, ready?
Yeah.
OK, so here we go. First one, this is a Coldplay tune. You might have heard of it. OK, sorry, excuse me. Has that ever happened to you, by the way, that?
Yeah, when I'm playing the banana piano, often. Yeah.
OK, here we go.
Look at the stars.
Come on, come on, come on.
Look at the
stars. You've won a question.
All right.
Okay, your question
is... Let me answer the questions. Let's keep doing the music.
Okay, fine by me. Yeah. Okay. So next one is... I'm still earthed. Okay, here we go. This one is quite difficult for me. Anyway, you're Chris Martin, you wrote it, it's fine. Okay, so here we go. Yes, exactly. There it is. Do you know what it's called?
No.
Well, I'm sorry, no, you haven't got a question then. Okay, and the last one, here you go. Okay, join in whenever you like.
No worries.
It's up to you. Okay, here we go. This is really difficult. Okay. I think you find this difficult as well, because I saw you live once. And,
only the once. Based on this mistake.
Here we go, here we go. I'm not going to get this right at all. Okay. Okay.
I don't know what that is.
Well, I'll give you the notes. Okay, it's A. Go on, press it. A. It's paradise. Is what it is.
Oh, okay. That's
what am I doing wrong? What am I doing wrong?
Oh, I see. Okay.
You come and play.
No,
come
that's
here.
Perfect.
You come and play. Come and play on the bananas.
Okay.
You got to earth yourself though. You have to earth yourself. Okay.
Yeah.
Earth yourself. Go. We are pushing for time, Chris, to be honest. It's always on channel.
Okay, so yes.
Nope. It's here for you, look, it's here for you.
No, I can know it.
I don't think you do know it, to be honest.
I know it on the bananas.
Come on. Para. You know it goes, don't you?
I've lost my confidence.
Okay, sorry, we're calling time out to Coldplay. That's it, their interview's over. Over there. New album out, A Head Full of Dreams, on the 4th of December, and you're going to play live at the end of the show, apparently.
Yeah. Thanks for having us on TFI.
You're very welcome.
We waited 20 years for this.
I know, so, well, good, yeah. Excellent. Glad we're still around. And you're going to play an extra song, which will be on tomorrow night's show.
Yeah.
Perfect, all right. Our next band played their first gig in 2011 to a dozen people in a hotel in Sydney. Since then, their debut album reached number one all over the world and was the third biggest pre-order in iTunes history with their new single, Hey Everybody, it's 5 Seconds of Summer! Gotta go!
Hey!
Have a great weekend! Be careful out there! Here is Coldplay with their brand new single,
like I'm alive
Thank you so much, everybody.